हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर एस एस चौहान एंड यू आर वेलकम टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल चौहान मैथ्स। टुडे वी टेक अप एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ पैरामेट्रिक फंक्शन एंड वी हैव टू डिफरेंशिएट पैरामेट्रिक फंक्शन। पर्टिकुलरली वी विल फाइंड इट्स सेकेंड डेरिवेटिव। वी विल फाइंड डी स्क्वायर एक्स बाय डी टी स्क्वायर, डी स्क्वायर वाई ओवर डी टी स्क्वायर एंड डी स्क्वायर वाई ओवर डी एक्स स्क्वायर। वी मस्ट नोटिस द डिफरेंस बिटवीन दीज थ्री। दैट इज द आइडिया बिहाइंड डूइंग दिस क्वेश्चन। दिस इज मॉडल एग्जाम्पल ऑफ पैरामेट्रिक फंक्शन। एग्जाम्पल यू कैन सी एक्स इज इक्वल टू ए कॉस टी प्लस लॉग टेन टी बाय टू, वाई इक्वल टू ए साइन टी। फाइंड डी स्क्वायर एक्स बाय डी टी स्क्वायर, डी स्क्वायर वाई ओवर डी टी स्क्वायर, डी स्क्वायर वाई ओवर डी एक्स स्क्वायर। सो यू हैव टू नोटिस द डिफरेंस इन दीज थ्री, हाउ दे आर फाउंड। सो सल्यूशन बिगेंस नाउ। डी एक्स ओवर डी टी, एक्स कैन बी सीन देयर इट सेल्फ, ए इंटू डी डी टी ऑफ cos t प्लस log 10 t बाय टू, cos t प्लस log 10 t बाय टू इक्वल टू ए। डेरिवेटिव ऑफ cos t विद रिस्पेक्ट टू t माइनस साइन t प्लस d dt ऑफ log 10 t by 2. Be very careful in differentiation of second function plus. General formula will be applicable now for doing the second part of the question. This is small x, small t is in place of a small x. Beyond log we see something and that is not a small x, that is differing from t, that is differing from this small x. So it is like capital X and chain rule will be applied. Derivative of log of capital X is 1 by capital X into derivative of capital X with respect to small x, which is t here, chain rule being applied. Derivative of log of capital X 1 by capital X into derivative of capital X with respect to small x is t, plus 1 by 10 cot t by 2 we can see into. Again there is a problem here. This is small t. Beyond 10 we see a quantity which is not small t, that is other than this t. Therefore that is capital X. Again we will do with the help of 10 of capital X formula, chain rule formula. And tan of capital X is sec square of that capital X into derivative of capital X with respect to small x, which is t, capital X which is t by 2, equal to minus sin t. This is cos t by 2 by sin t by 2, sec square t by 2 is 1 by cos square t by 2, derivative of t by 2, it is half outside, and derivative of t 1, cos t by 2 gets cancelled and we have minus sin t plus 1 in numerator by 2 sine t by 2 cos t by 2 in denominator. 2 sine t by 2 cos t by 2 is sine t. That's equal to. Take LCM. Minus sin t into sin t minus sin square t plus 1. The result is A, 1 minus sin square t is cos square t divided by sin t. So dx by dt has been obtained. We can write A cos t by sin t cot t into one more cos t. Our function is ready for second derivative of dx by dt with respect to t. Differentiate dx by dt with respect to t. This is d square x by dt square. Product rule can be applied. Differentiation of cot t is minus cosec square t into cos t as it is plus cot t into derivative of cos t is minus sin t. May be written as A into minus cosec t and one more cosec t, that is 1 by sin t. Attached with cos t, it is cot t minus cot t is cos by sin. Sin gets cancelled and we can write cos t. This is d square x by dt square obtained. This is d square x by dt square. Now we see y equal to a sin t. Y equal to a sin t in the question. As a result, dy over dt, a cos t, quite easy. And d square y over dt square is minus a sin t. Standard functions, this d square y over dt square obtained in the equation number 3. We try d square y over dx square now, but for that recall dx by dt, which is a cot t into cos t. Just now we had obtained dy over dt is a cos t. Find dy over dx, which is dy over dt divided by dx over dt. Dy over dt is a cos t, dx over dt is a cot t cos t. A and a cancels, cos t and cos t cancels. 1 by cot t is tan t. So we try second derivative now. D square by over dx square equal to. Observe that second derivative d square by over dx square is equal to d dx of dy over dx. Very, very, very important. Do not try d square by over dx square by any other method. This must be written to avoid possible error. So we have d dx of dy over dx, which is tan t. Now, this is small x and that is not small x. There is a difference. So, chain rule will be applied. So, beyond tan we see something which is not equal to this. Therefore, that will be treated as say capital X. And derivative will be sec square of capital X, derivative of capital X with respect to small x. And this is equal to sec square t dt by dx is the reciprocal of dx by dt, that is 1 by a cot t into cos t. This is written because dx by dt a cot t into cos t. This is equal to 1 by a sec square t is 1 by cos square t. 1 by cot t is tan t and tan t is sin t by cos t. Into this one more, 1 by cos t. 1 by a, 1 by cos square and 1 by cos t. 1 by cos cube t can be written as sec cube t. Sin t by cos t is tan t. This is d square by over dx square. That is the answer. Supposing that d square by over dx square demanded at t equal to pi by 4. Then you can put t equal to pi by 4 sec cube pi by 4 into tan of pi by 4. This is 1 by a sec 45 degree root 2 cube tan 45 degree 1. So that's equal to 2 root 2 by a. In this video, it is up to here. In next video, we will solve some other standard example. Thanks to you. Thank you.